Basically, go to an event I like and paint at that event and try to capture the event, whatever captures me. I would explain it by a dance of a hand almost. My paintbrush would be dancing to the rhythm as a foot would be tapping or a finger would be snapping or a head would be popping, anything to that. You know, channeling that into color. And I mean, that's what does it for me.
7 in the morning, step on the floor, walking through the kitchen and you open the door. Ain't much left in the bottle of juice because the seeds that you're planting never reproduce. Computer's still running, but your mind is cracked because the plans that you made never came to pass. Now you're recognizing the times is hard when you're trying to take a bite at your ATM card. Everyone deserves music, sweet music. Everyone deserves music, sweet music. G's owned up and stabilized at the age of 15 on the drink and drive. Seem to empathize, making babies in the backseat on tranquilizers. Papa never was much of Rolling Stones. See, he just liked to sit and drink alone. Mama always tried to do the best she could. She would work all day and come home to cook. But we all vain, we all strange, we all stained, we all love to just complain. But nobody wants to seem to get along. See, we got shame, we got pain, we got blame, we all a little bit insane.
Yeah, I am an artist the rest of my life. And this is what I think this is all I can do. This is all I want to do.